I like jazz because I like music that grooves. And jazz is music that is syncopated, which means that it's swinging. So I'm kind of a sucker for that. I love the feel of it. And I love how jazz is built around improvisation. We don't have jazz without improv, and I like being able to create on the spot.
Like the freedom and the lack of perfection and the spontaneity of jazz. Why do I like jazz? That's a tough question to answer. It's a creative kind of music environment that it provides, as you guys just saw us collaborate. We had one rehearsal today, but you know, we definitely didn't play anything how we played in rehearsal. Jazz definitely gives you the chance to, you know, explore your creative side and your art.
I got into the bass through the elementary school I went to. I was good enough to play like some folk song on a cardboard violin. And then I decided that because I was kind of tall for my age at that point in time, that the bass was an instrument to try out, and I just kind of stuck with it, you know?
Got into drums. My mother is a music teacher. My dad is also a musician. And one year they were like, you know what? We should buy some drums and you know, just see who plays them in the house. And by default, I wandered over to them one day because I always thought drums were cool. And I started playing. I haven't stopped yet.
The jazz scene is great. It's thriving with a lot of young talent, and you know, even though there's only so many places to play right now, the more people that come out and support America's only original art form, there's always going to be, you know, a need for it, and there's always a need for the arts. So I think that it may be in a little bit of a rough patch right now, but I think that there's an incredible amount of really talented musicians based here in Philadelphia.